thing that I remember the most about Busta Rhymes is how when you start, they think like this.
I just spent my money on games! Could have ate. What? Real normal? Why, you going to look right now? Well, here. I can't, there's gotta be stuff that's like $5, right? I mean, there's three. If you see anything, just, I'll eat whatever, dude. I don't care. Yo, man, he got some basic Street Fighter stuff going on here. Shot playing very well, very defensively. He can just optimize. Oh my lord. That closes that out. Holy moly. Jesus. There we go, folks. You're messing with me, man. You're messing with me. This chair is gonna fucking break, man. These are the ghettoest, shittiest chairs, man. Getting a little too wild over there, right? Man, alright, so it looks like we figured this out. Windmill and Shock down in the corner. He needs to get out, but he needs to take better, you know, better opportunities. Not get put in the corner. He should press more with what he's got. Especially jumping over some of those very easy fireballs thrown by Chun-Li. It's a very long recovery time on those fireballs. See, so that you should be looking to punish the jumps from Chun. Can't punish afterwards. Wow, he got the tail end of that. See, I think okay there for Shock, it's okay to do a standing leg kick. Just to get him off a little bit, apply, you know, a little bit of damage. He needs to really get a normal that will go toe-to-toe, which comes pressure at that range. There you go, guys. Chun-Li takes it. Max playing Chun. Let's update the score. Here's your final score. 2-1. Max versus Shock, guys. All right. Later. Peace.